I remember the intensity of the nuclear debate when I first started in the environment back in 1970 in the first Earth Day. And I was on the other side of it then. But given this challenge we face today, and given the progress of fourth generation nuclear, go for it. No other alternative. Zero emissions.